हेलो टीम, माय नेम इज दीपक दीक्षित। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दी कंसोल वार्निंग रिगार्डिंग दी IE18 इंटरनेशनलाइजेशन। व्हाइल यूजिंग दी कैपिबारा थीम वी फेस्ड एन इंटरेस्टिंग इशू। व्हाइल एक्सेसिंग दी सम ऑफ इट्स पेजेस वी फाउंड दैट वी आर गेटिंग दी कंसोल वार्निंग रिगार्डिंग दी की नॉट फाउंड एंड Value of key label is not a string. Earlier we tried to debug this issue why we are getting this error. As we can see that it's regarding the view IE18 and so it's related to internationalization. Same error we are getting on the category page. Here we have some error for some different keys. So we try to dig around this and try to understand how the internationalization works in the Vue storefront. So as you can see that here we are using the Vue IE18 and internationalization module. It used for the internationalization so that based on the locale, your website can display the localized message in the currency format. So in case of Vue Storefront, there is a some format to load the IE18 data. So just have a look at it. So like in case of Vue Storefront, we have to create the locale file .csv file that contains a key and its message. And when we build our application, our generate file.ts execute the translation preprocessor.js. And if we look around this file, we found that it reads the JSON, sorry, it reads the data from local CSV file and converted it into desired format so that our application can use that data. So earlier we were thinking that there are some issues in the generation of this process. But as we can see that we are getting the warning for some specific strings only. So it means the problem is around some keys, not for the whole internationalization file regarding file processing regarding. So we dig around it, and when we move to category.view file, we found that here is we are using this sort by key, and it's using the view interpolation that is being used for the internationalization. So how it works, we will see in some other videos. But here, as we can see that there are some other keys that are also being used by the interpolation, but we are not getting errors for all these keys. So when we more dig around this, we found that here we are using sort by, and we have sort by key and its value. But the difference is here we are using the sort and lowercase and by in lowercase, but in our internationalization file, we are using the sort by in uppercase chemical format. So once interpolation object tries to get the key for a sort by, it fails to get the keys as we are here is the case difference. So it returns the error that value of key is not a string and cannot translate the value key path of sort by. So the issue was that here we are we did a typo in while using the key, and view IE18 module fails to get the exact value of that key. So we fix that by using the correct key in our category.view file, and after fixing this issue, we are able to solve the browser console warning regarding the view 18 international adjacency. So if you face this kind of warning on console, then you can check the keys in your you can check the keys in your i18 files and make sure that you are using the same keys that defined in the i18 folder. So if now we refresh the page, then the error regarding the sort by key is not listed as it's fixed, and view i18 internationalization interpolation is able to solve or able to figure out its key and its value. So thank you.